What can I do for
you? Just browsing my wares, or is there something specific I can help you find today?
Light be with you.
We're the only supplier of healthy flowers in all of Stormwind. We provide beautiful blooms for any occasion.
Safe travels.
Where is it ye would like to go, lass? For just a few, go with honor, friend. King's honor.
Where
friend.
Is it ye would like to go, lass? For just a few coin, my griffins can get ye there faster than even the.
Greetings. Bah, I should have let that scoundrel rot when I had the chance. But this information is crucial.
Good work.
I wonder what Wily meant when he mentioned the stonemasons. Perhaps that was a slip of tongue. Could the Defias gang be related to the stonemasons? Only one man would know for sure. Matthias Shaw, head of SI-7. Show him Wily's note and see if he has anything to add to this growing mystery. If you have trouble finding Shaw, check the barracks in Old Town.
Light bless you.
Hey there.
No, please don't kill me. It's just me.
Good day to you.
Jitters, they're everywhere. I can't escape them. Monsters in Ravenhill, couldn't be. Only harmless jitters. I've been stuck hiding in this ghost town for weeks, and I haven't eaten anything but grubs and weeds. I need some decent food, and I'm willing to trade well for it. Bring me a feast, and I'll pay you handsomely. I heard Chef Gruel at the Scarlet Raven Tavern in Darkshire makes very good dusky crab cakes.
Can't carry anymore.
What can I do for you?
These supplies will be most useful. The aid of the Karevan family is always appreciated. Here is a little something for your trouble. I used to work one of the farms to the southeast until dark riders from Deadwood Pass descended upon my farm and slaughtered my family when I was away. When I returned, I saw a shadowy figure skulking near my barn, burying something. He fled before I could catch him, and I couldn't linger, for I was hot on the heels of the dark riders, so I never discovered what was hidden. If you can find what that shadowy figure buried, I would be grateful. The hiding spot is behind the old stump near my barn. Sven and I have dangerous days ahead of us, what with the necromancer to the east and all. And out here alone as we are, we have to hunt for our own food. It seems every time I'm heading back to camp with some meat on me, starving or rabid dire wolves come out of the forest wanting a bite. It goes without saying, living out here is dangerous work. But if you can rid us of some of those wolves, we'd have an easier time of it. They mostly prowl north and east of here, near the river.
What can I do for you? Have a good one. Thank you.
Good day to you. See you around.
Hey there. Welcome to my inn, weary traveler. What can I do for you?
See you later.
Looking for something specific? See you later. Well met. Be careful.
What are you looking for? Have a good one.
I need to get closer.
How are you?
Elaine Karevin. Oh, yes, of course, the Karevins. No, nothing's wrong,
something?
But it is hard for me to go into town now. The roads are dangerous, and I'm not getting any younger. Maybe you can do an old man some favors.
See you around.
Oh, what is a poor old man to do? I need some supplies from Darkshire, but the village is so far away, and I am so old and feeble, I would never make the trip. Can you go to Darkshire and bring me back some ghost hair thread? You can get it from Madam Ava at her home on the Darkshire Square.
It's too far away. Inventory is full. Carry anymore.
Well met. Hail, adventurer. Perhaps you've seen those spiders that have taken over the western border? The eight-legged menaces are too much for us to handle, and the commander hasn't enough manpower to spare so far from Darkshire. I hate to ask this of you, but you seem like you might be able to handle them. I can't promise you anything of great value, but I can reward you if you can help root out the filthy bugs. Oh, and a word of advice, you'll want to avoid their venom if you can.
How are you? Have a good one. Hello. Safe travels. What can I do for you? Have a good one. Good day to you. See you around. You need something?
Interesting. So the chap did spend some time in Moonbrook after all. It is rather odd the letter never got delivered. Nonetheless, I shall update the registry.
See you later.
Oh my.
Must have missed this the first time. In the registry, right beneath the first address for Stalvin, there's another one listed, only partially scratched out. Looks like he was headed to the Lion's Pride Inn over in Goldshire. Might want to check there, adventurer.
Safe travels.
Light be with
Morgan
you.
Lattimore? Yes, of course. His was a long and sorrowful tale. I knew him, well, before
be
he left for the war, but that was the last time I saw him. A noble and good man he was, but he suffered a bad end. Here, I should have something here that can tell the tale better than my own recollections.
If you would like to know more, you might ask Althea.
Light bless
you.
She's
been the one to handle the
trouble with him of late.
Greetings.
As if the neglect for the residents of Duskwood was not bad enough now, the House of Nobles spits in the eye of the Darkshire Council with their decision to imprison Dextran Ward in Stormwind, rather than behead the villain as per Lord Ebonlock's sentence. Ward was caught selling bodies from the cemetery to Morbent Fell, a crime punishable by death, yet Stormwind claims Ward as their prisoner. Assassinate Ward in the Stormwind stockade. Bring me his hand, and I shall reward you.
Hello. Morgan Lattimore?
Have a good
never
one.
Heard of... Oh, you mean Mor Latim. I guess you haven't heard the story. Well, I'll give you the short version. A wandering undead calling itself Mor Latim has been wandering...
See you around.
From what we've gathered, it appears to be the undead body of Morgan Lattimore, of whom you apparently know. He's been causing us all sorts of problems, attacking watchmen on patrol and killing people. You seem to be capable enough. Maybe you could lay him to rest. From what my scouts tell me, Mor Latim wanders throughout Duskwood, following a strange and meandering path through the cemetery. We buried him out past the house on the hill. You know where that is? There isn't anything I can do to help you, but I wish you good luck.
You need some crab cakes, do you? Well, I might be able to cook some up for you. I'll let you in on a little secret. Dusky crab cakes are really made from spider legs. I know it's a bit disgusting, but the cakes have a nice tangy flavor and make great snacks. Bring me gooey spider legs and I'll whip you up a few of them. I hear venom web spiders are a good source. They nest to the north, between the foothills and the river. Very nice work, adventurer. Enjoy the delicacy known as seasoned wolf kebab.
Need help? Ghost hair thread is what you need, is it? I'm
Go
afraid I have none
friend.
In stock, but I can make some for you, if you can supply the ghost hair. There is a poor, sad spirit, Blind Mary, who haunts an old farmhouse in the hills south of Darkshire. Here, take this spectral
Farewell.
Comb and ask Blind Mary to comb her hair. Then bring back the comb and I will glean from it the ghost hair I'll need for the thread. And take care, for dark things now lurk near that house.
Need help?
You're back safe and sound. Couldn't ask for much more than that, could you? Now, let's see what we have here. This looks pretty official as far as any Defias documents I've seen, but it could be a duplicate just to throw you off track of whatever it is you're looking for.
Whoa, this looks way too complex to be something to just lead you astray. I shouldn't even be looking at this stuff.
Take it to Trias. He'll be able to make sense of it. And don't let anyone get in your way. This is bigger than me. It might even be bigger than him, but we'll see. And do me a favor, stranger. Don't tell anyone I helped you. If my superiors found out I knew about any of this and didn't share it with them, they'd probably hang me.
Looking for something specific? See you around. Hey there. Have a good one. can I do for you? Safe travels. Hey there. See you later.
Wise of you, adventurer. This totem of infliction will help to protect you against the evil which lurks about Ascension and beyond. When you feel threatened, hold this totem and take comfort in its magical aura. Be brave, fair adventurer. You will need all the courage you can muster, for I see much bloodshed in your future.
Be careful.
I can make a spool of ghost hair thread with this and have a few strands to spare. Here are some coins for those extra strands. Here is your thread, adventurer. It has 1,000 uses, from binding evil spirits to sowing life into inanimate objects.
Thank you.
out of range.
Thank you. Hey there.
Splendid, adventurer. For your service to the people of Darkshire, you shall be rewarded.
Safe travel.
Adventurer, I'm getting reports of an undead infestation in the forest. If you're up to the job, journey to the Ravenhill graveyard and slay 15 of those vile skeletal fiends and 15 skeletal horrors. There are also reports of skeletons just south of Darkshire, in and around Tranquil Garden Cemetery. The undead must be driven from Duskwood.